invite. I am going to play around a little bit with the settings on Tilpress that I learned from Twitter yesterday. I don't know how to do the Twitter stream in the headset yet or anything like that. And no one watches this anyway. So for now, we're cool. I'm gonna draw again. And watch if you want. I'm trying to figure out a lot about the streaming software as well, so things are gonna be rough again. Chair to the corner of the room so I don't kill myself. The Pearl ATAP t-shirt, crew shirt, posters, Winston, quick tour around the office. There we go. I have no idea how to actually define preferences inside of Tilpress, so that's what I'm going to try to do first. We'll see how it goes. Settings of some sort. Future SI stuff. Pretty high performance. First tip angle. What's this one? Oh, that's weird. I kinda like it. Fairly straight out. Only analytics. Okay, so that's good. Tricks. Oh, that's good. Did not notice that. I'm doing it either. That's cool. Got that one. Grab this. Can I grab this? No. Can't grab stuff. I got that. Though the problem I do have with that is that the brush size is consistent. I wish there was an option where my brush was now tiny. You know, it stayed in my scale, but, you know. Click the brush track and reset. Okay, cool. Did that one, I like that one. Title previous tool would be cool. Instagram size anyway, but you know. white again. This is the one that I like to work in. I'm just gonna create some kind of monster today, I think, because less of a value and more of a transparency setting, I think. I guess that's what that is. Is there a way to do, I don't know if there is, but I'd like a way to do something that has like a transparency setting, but it's opaque, or it's not boily transparent. Which I don't think there is. I think you better if you just draw in here. If I'm drawing these white shapes, it's not super really. It's not great. I'm doing all the same shit that I drew as like a teenager. This is how I kind of, I like this little transparent, barely there sketch tool. Kind of wish we could do like some kind of layer so I could just get rid of this if I wanted. Thing where I like make it he's full of fire or something. Let's see. This is inspired by a comic book that let's see if anybody can guess if anybody ever watched this. I think this would be kind of fun to do. Right, so we start there. Now I'm gonna need some kind of try to create like a core of glow inside here. and I will then draw around, and maybe that will give a sense of this like fire inside this dragon. Intensely intense, so I hope that I'm not like getting something that's impossible to eventually finish. Better in this case than what it's going to do, because it gives you shape in three ways, so you can kind of sculpt with the wire. Okay. I'm going to do the two nostrils first, and get some character out of that, and then It's weird that one of the pen techniques I use a lot of times, this idea of like cutting away from shapes that you make, is not possible in VR, which is at least not possible with this tool. Makes it interesting for sure. To be creative in a similar way, but I'm gonna try now doing this, using this guy as part of. Idea maybe I can do this kind of like scaly crack thing. There's no cheesy shit this time. No snowflakes, no thank you. bit of that. Thank you. right, and make a video. Thanks everybody. Anybody? Nobody? Post it on Instagram and Twitter.